10-11. Quality versus quantity. We're not really sure.
No.